Good afternoon. This is Lynda Cromar coming to you from Colorado, and I am sharing with you some thoughts as we start to wrap up this year, 2015. And I know that a lot of you are probably starting to decide what is going to happen for the new year. How do you keep going, even if there's no proof, even if success has not yet come? Hi there, and welcome. Make sure that I got that in. I am your success coach from, and my website is on successwithlyndacromar.com. And welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And I appreciate all of the replay as well. Sorry, just trying to get kind of recouped from an illness, and I just started using a new timer, so hopefully it'll work really well and I'll stay on track. But just a quick note, how do you stay on track? How do you keep the right kind of attitude when you don't have the success? And one of them is just to keep the balance. Just keep balanced and to be flexible enough that you understand that you're not always going to continue doing absolutely the very same thing. You're going to look at where you are. This is a good time for reflection. It's all about reflection, all about teaching yourself new skills, being okay with that. New skills are part of the deal, especially on the internet world. And so being willing to actually let yourself reflect. And here is good questions to ask yourself. What have I done well? You notice I'm not doing anything that beats you up. What have I done well? Make a list. What have I done well? The other question is to ask, how can I improve and where can I improve? It's actually three questions. How can I improve and where can I improve? If you ask those three questions, and you actually sit down and answer those questions on paper, you're going to have a better chance of actually having an idea of what you want to do to make 2016 better for you, because you don't want to just keep on going around and around in circles. And that's what I see a lot of people doing. They're afraid to change, and so they keep on doing the same thing over and over and over again. That's not the answer. So answer those three questions. What have I done well? What can I improve? And I hope that helps you really start get some focus. And I do have to say goodbye because my timer's going off, which means I have just a few seconds before it's 3 minutes. And I hope I will be back to kind of clarify this and talk more about it